bloody weird. Like, at the moment, I'm all the way down at the man. I went in the car park out there.
Yeah, righto.
So that's where it runs, and it sort of runs just past this one, and then obviously picks it up and runs out to the manhole there. Okay, just a recording of Viva Italia here, just downstream from the grease trap outlet. So that's a jump up to the main sewer there. A little bit of backfall along the way. No blockage or anything like that. So we'll start going into a bit of water in a minute for one of them. So this is out sort of running in the main car park. Picks up the other grease trap. So do a bit of a dog leg around it, but there's also backfall in this little dog leg as well. So it's like going around the second grease trap there. So it sort of goes down and around to that one. And obviously goes under a bit of water there as it's running past the grease trap, and then comes back out of it. There's another little bit through here. That's it, right? That's all running away. It's all sitting at the right level. Yeah, ran back upstream from here. It picks up the main two sinks in the kitchen and the dishwasher, obviously where the main grease and fat's going to be going, and then it carries on going through and picks up sinks and whatnot in the cafe as well. Yeah, I've had the camera through all that. It looks all good. Water's all coming through fine and obviously getting away from here as it should. So that's the other grease trap up there. Yeah, it's actually nice and clean. This one here could do with a clean out. It's just choppers for a crap. Or anything like that.